Today in this class we discuss about the tricks of the sorting. So this is the data, and also we discussed the last class stage about the sorting, but giving you some tricks of the sorting. This is the data, and I want to add the one column after each row. Add a new column every row, just like we have insert the like that. But we have a lot of the data, and if I have do the manually, just like select and insert column, select and insert row, select and insert row, that time that way we have take the more and more time, lot of time. So I need the some tricks, some easy way.
Okay.
Just sort the data. So for that we have used the sorting. How can? So first insert the one column in the last of the data and put the one row number. So just like serial number, 1, 2 like that, 1 and 2 either here. And select the data and just double click. See here our data, serial number will be added. And now copy the our serial number, and paste the below of your data like that. So method is where I have sort the data according to serial number, and when you sort the data, just like one in the two times, the one in here and also one with here, so both of one place in the one locations, but this one has the data, but this one have no data. But you go to the top of the data with a blank row. Okay, you understand?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah.
So go to the home menu bar, custom sort, select the list and press the OK. You can see here we have. Insert the blank row after each.
Okay. So basically, we are inserting a blank row in each row.
Right.
Yeah. Very good.
But this is the after one by one. Okay. After one, we have insert the every each row. I have insert the one blank column. But now we have. I have want to insert the particular number, just like after the third. After the third row, we have insert the one column, one row, sorry. Also, this is the insert like that. After three numbers, how can? So we have the one another way. I have typed the serial number every number in the three times because I have insert the.
Hello. Yes.
I have inserted the repeat the number the three times. Every number repeat the three times, like 111 and also 222. So I have just plus the one here. I have typed the one in the three times, and then we have applied the formula first one plus one, two. Then we have got the every number the three times. 2 also 3 times, 3 also 3 times, 4 also 3 times. Okay. And I have seen here the maximum number is the 31. So right type the 1 here, and we use the fill series. So we have entered the number every number the three times, and below of the data we have entered the number also repeat the number, but here is the number only for one time. So method is that this is the one also data, this one also data here, and when the sorting the according to serial number below what is the inserted here like that, because this one have the data, but
last one does not have
no data. So, but we have sort the data not for sorting only for one column. So when the sort of data, your data move the all row. Okay.
Okay.
I am. Like
yes, sir.
Custom sort, and here is the serial number. Okay. Okay. Sorry, I have selected only for data. So select them along with blank row. And select the serial number, large number, and okay. So see here, after every three rows, we have inserted the one blank row.
One blank row, okay.
And now we want to remove the blank row. I have inserted the blank row, but sometime you get the data after blank row. After some data have a blank row. Okay. Okay. Some people apply the filter and select the blank and read the data. But if you use the filter, in the filter, two things. First thing, your data will be very slow. Your processing will be very slow. And second thing, maybe your backend data will be deleted. So I can't suggest to you, if you want to delete the blank row, use the filter. But one thing, if you want to delete the blank row, select the data and just use the sorting. So we have sort according to any column, just like custom sort, and select the SID, and we have sort the smallest largest according to the SID, and okay. So when using your sort, your blank cell not deleted, just move on the below of the data. So very fast compare that your filter and deleting. Okay, Mr. Abdullah.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So next question is, how can you use in the official environment? So I give you the one example like official environment. So we have the one simple data, just like name. I list up the some name here.
Okay.
And here is our product. We have the product at 21, but maybe increase that 100, 200, 300, like that. And we have the data here. So we have entered data here, but one thing more, we have downloaded our data from our selling software, but I want to also comparing your achievement, because this is the same, but our target is the 70. So I want to insert a blank row and apply here, give the heading here percentage and apply the formula for the calculating the percentage, just like divide by 70. And after that, apply also percentage symbol and drag on the below. I want to do this process the every product of sale. So I have need to insert the one column after the product sales, and give the one heading the percentage, and also apply the formula for divided 70, drag down the overall data and apply the format. So now we have 21 row, 21 columns, sorry, 21 columns, but in future we have 200, 300, 1000 like of product. That time we have do this work, taking the more and more time, lot of time. So we have one solution here. So first we have insert the one row and enter here the serial number. Okay, enter here the serial number.
Yeah.
Copy our serial number and paste after of the your data in the column wise. Okay, and also we give here the percentage, the heading on the percentage. So in the last class we discussed about the sorting by vertically, left to right, sorry, horizontally, left to right. So normal sort, normal data sorting, we use the top to bottom, but in the sorting in the sort, we have option the left to right. So also we sort the data at the column wise. So we have entered insert the one row and type the numbers and also repeat the number after the your data and also give the your heading. Now we have select the data. One thing remember, when you apply the sorting by left to right, column by sorting, that time we have no select your heading. So we have select only for your data. And now we have go to the sort and select here option left to right also and select the row one. Row one, it means your first row. And press the OK. So now we have completed the one task. We are inserting the one blank column after each column and also give the percentage. But next is we need to apply the formula and the every cell. So if you apply manually, every time select the copy and paste, copy and paste, copy and paste also. So no need to copy and paste. Go to the also find and select. There is a go to spacer. This option shortcut is the control plus G. And select here the blank. In the data, have any every blank cell will be selected. Okay, also selected here. So we have pressed the tab and activate your column here. So one thing. If you select the data, your one cell will be activated, just like L5 is activated. If you type any data, L5 will be typed and press the enter and next cell will be activated. But if you type the data and not press the normal enter, press the control plus enter, control enter with one time, that time your entered data copied and paste the whole selected data. Value also and formula also. So this method apply here. We have selected, we enter the equal and apply the formula, it's like 70. And here I not a normal enter, I enter the control plus enter, control enter the one time. After pressing the control enter, your divide by 70 applied the every selected cell, every selected cell. And we have apply here the percentage symbol and now we have deleting the extra rows and extra columns and our data the finished. So this the sorting features we have done the work. If you have to do the manually this work, then take a time more than 3 to 4 hours. So 3 to 4 hours work we have done with the few seconds and few minutes, less than 1 minute. Did you understand, sir?
Yes, sir.
So this is the sorting. So this is the sorting method. So I have complete the your menu bar. Next is the basic filter. So I think you have idea about the filter.
I know very, you know, not in expert ways, but I know bit.
Because in the filter we have no any option for the expert ways. Here is the simple.
Okay.
We have applied the
filter. No. I know these ways, you know, by color or by sort, and yeah.
In this filter method, I have two ways. First you have select the your according the checkbox, and you have the condition that go to the condition. It's like equal, is not equal, begin, and with. Also that lines greater than, less than, if your numbers above, top 10, above, below average. And if you have date, so according the date, in month wise, and before, equal, yesterday, next week, this week, this is simple. No any tricky method in the filter. Okay. So one thing again, you have just scan the all options in the menu bar. If you have any doubt on any options, note down and send me, and we discuss about that on tomorrow.
Okay.
And we have moved to the next menu bar, the insert, and discuss about the pivot table. Pivot table is the very important part. So before the starting of the pivot table, please one scan the your home menu bar options. If you have any doubts on the any options, then note down and we discuss the tomorrow. Okay?
Yes, sir.